Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Today, on behalf of Exemplary Consultors, we are here to present you a detailed stepwise solution applicable for the ongoing issues of your company. You can visit us on www.exemplaryconsultors.com and also contact us on our Gmail ID. Get it right the first time is what we believe in and work for. Our team members are the Director of Research, Mr. Sijan Sakya, the Head of Training Division, Mr. Amog Shah, I myself, Recruitment Specialist, Vinti Bhandari, and the Risk Management and Strategies Planner, Ms. Krishma Manander. Since 1990, our company has been offering a full range of employment and HR business consulting services. Our services are staffing, training, HR consulting, placement, which can be temporary, permanent, or professional, analyzing, evaluating, and examining, and safety consulting. Our mission is to develop a wide-ranging innovation in human resource solutions with a vision of temporary placement, professional placement, matching the quality of associates to the want of the company, training, test and evaluation, taming the talents, identifying the uniqueness and ability of the employees, safety assessments. Some of our past clients are Tango Sales Agency. They had been facing a huge problem due to the sales, due to inaccurate sales placing, in which we helped them. The National Office Supplies UK, we helped them in managing the staff performance. The Luna Hotel, we helped them with the ratio, employment ratio management. Thank you. Now I would like to call Amog Shah for the presentation.
Thank you, Vinti. Now talking about Cafe Espresso, it is one of the main key players in coffee houses of the UK. It was founded in 1980. It has about 550 stores and more than 3,800 employees working for it. By 1990s, Cafe Espresso was listed as the 18th most fastest growing company in UK by a very renowned business magazine. In 1999, Cafe Espresso joined the London Stock Exchange. Became a publicly listed coffee house with its main mission of providing the best coffee experience with customer service. We have analyzed the case of Cafe Espresso and listed down some major key factors. Playing a role in degrees of market share of Cafe Espresso, and they are employee turnover, poor management of recruitment and selection, poor reward, and poor performance appraisal. So, Cafe Espresso, less pay and very short employment contract played a partial role in. High employment turnover rate and poor management of recruitment and selection, because it was only done through word of mouth and no any other process were included in between. Poor reward and poor performance appraisal, and these are the main factors for motivating the employees, and this is the major reason behind high employee turnover rate. Thank you.
Looking through the case of the Cafe Espresso, we have found different problems, and Exemplary Consultors have found the four steps to success. They are the recruitment and selection process, training session and seminar, achievement, reward, recognition and motivations, organizing strategies and implementations. So starting with this methods process are used if in order to buy Cafe Espresso, then they have the proper selection of the employees and qualified sourcer. Starting with the recruitment selection, according to James, it is defined as a strategic approach to the effective management of an organization. Organization workers so that they help gain a competitive advantage in the market. So moving on to the process of the structure of the recruitment and selection process we have organized is the establishment of workforce planning, where it shows the detailed list of the key points about the job to be filled and the key tasks and responsibilities about the job. And the next process is the drawing of the personal specification, where it requires the qualities, experience, skills required to fill the job of an employee. And the last process is the conducting interviews with different methods, where question and answer between the employees and the HR manager is discussed about their skills, past experience, character, and other qualifications. Additional advertisements like job advertisement can be done to give information about the job to the requirement of the job in an hour with the help of internal recruitment as well as external recruitment, where it shows the requirement of skill and qualified workers in an organization. Moving on to the next project plan, there is the training assistant seminar, where we have suggested different training and programs to be launched by Cafe Expresso. So as it is defined by our that training is defined as a work-related education to increase workforce skills and efficiency. Every HR manager should ensure that every workers in an organization should be skilled, well-trained, qualified to be working in an organization. So we have introduced two different segments of training. That is the training for new recruiters, as the known also as induction training, which also says as that after recruiting new members in an organization, it is important that the recruiter worker in an organization should know the organization culture, their internal organization structure, and also the outline their performance and also their safety needs. The next process we are choosing is the on-the-job training skills development. So looking on the our definition, the job training is the instruction at the place of the work at how a job should be carried out. Working with this on-the-job training is carried out by the HR consultants, where working and watching closely with the existing experienced staff is the main aspect on the on-the-job training. These two factors are running inside an organization. That's why it is a very cheap price cost and then other methods that is off the job training which give outside the organization. Now for continuing, I like what Krishna.
Achievement, reward, recognition and motivation. Motivation of worker has a direct impact to productivity and business. In business, motivation means the desire to work, to see a job done quickly and well. Defined by Moritz. Achievement, reward and recognition, motivation. When the organization achieves and celebrates its success, those who performed must be recognized. The person should be thanked by his name and his contribution. Brand is an intangible asset of an organization. If one of the best thing you can do to promote the business is recognition through brand. Sorry. For example, taking two mobile brands that are Lava and Samsung. Lava, most people choose Samsung as because its brand is recognized throughout the world. For the second, the employment should be both motivated financial and non-financial motivation. The employer should be both motivated financially and non-financially, as motivation of workers directly impact to productivity and business. Although some theorists like Herzberg believe that money is not a positive motivator, although lack of it can demotivate, pay systems are designed to motivate employees. The scientific theory X approach in particular argues that workers respond to financial rewards. Job rotation involves the movement of employees through a range of jobs in order to increase interest and motivation. For example, an administrative employee might spend part of the week looking after the reception area of a business dealing with customers. organization strategy and implementation. In this, we have three parts divided, implementing different strategies, career plan of workers appraisal, and performance based on set targets. Performance review of every workers lead to know their weakness, strength, and the ability to focus on. Implementing different strategies, as strategy is a long-term plan. It is a blueprint of a company, as there are three types of strategy: corporate, business level, and operational. Career plan of workers appraisal. A career path gives the employee a sense of direction, a way to assess career process and career goals. Developing a career path is easier and more supported in an organization that has a PDP process or an effective performance appraisal or career planning process. Performance based on a set target. Keeping performance measure system in place can be important way of keeping track on the process of a business. So the cost estimation of our company is that we have total of 31 days of training period for the employee, and on that we have minimized into 21 days, and our budget is of 2,000 pounds, and we have maximum days for the induction training method and about organization culture. And
so, looking on to this Gantt chart, we have divided the project plan of our organization in how many days it starts with the ending of our running process. So starting with the recruitment process, workforce plan, it takes about 7 days, 7 to 10 days to work in our work to start the process. After the process of recruitment, we only start the training program, which takes about 6 to 8 days. And in the process of training session, we are organizing to start different motivation reward systems programs, where these seminars are conducted in order to launch how the motivation ideas about how the motivation factors of non-financial and financial motivation should be provided. Also, these strategies that we implement to organize the performance appraisals are done in the same days where the training sessions are carried out. Thank you.